for yourself. He says to them that the Spirit of the Lord is upon me and anointed me to preach the gospel to the poor. Now, the preach has nothing to do with what we identify preaching with today. Preachers can make an opinion or attitude known to others and to urge others to share it. That's what preaching is. Compassion over sympathy. Preaching the gospel to the poor is